just chilling out towards the top side and then stand uniting whenever he would like.
It's really nice to negate the passive, right, of the Lee Sin, and that is a substantial part of his damage.
Early stage. We mentioned this. This is going to be DAMWON Kia playing with a lot of priority as El Yoya, looking to try and get the flash out of Showmaker here. Flashes forward for the stun, actually, as Showmaker down to 100. Oh, there's the flash in from Humanoid for the... around his side. And now... Dragon's going to come through, but here's another Facebreaker. Kazi taking a lot of damage, Haymaker for a lot as well. As the Ignite's now ticking down, the last tick will do it. And Beryl picks up the kill in the end. All of the aggression finally paying off, but El Yoya is sticking around, wants to get some revenge for the bottom lane here. What are they going to pick? Because that's a great Facebreaker, as now Ghost trying to get some damage back. Haymaker onto El Yoya. Ghost will be taken down though, but Khan will eat through Kaiser, and it's a one for one in the end.
Khan needs to make sure that he doesn't die here though.
He does have a Blast Cone available as, okay, it's not going to do anything at all. Just manages to get all the way up into the sky, which is not what he wants, as there's the kickback, but the taunt's too good. And as you mentioned, DAMWON Kia not going to give it up without a fight, as now Beryl moving on down. El Yoya's in position. DAMWON Kia know it, as there's the showstopper. Kaiser is going to be the option, moved on back. Stand United coming on in though, the teleport as well, as DAMWON Kia do bring everyone towards the bottom side, as Kazi's caught off from the rest of his team. But Mad setting up the phalanx now and will be absolutely fine.
And this is the position you want to be in as Mad. And Wakia need to find a great team fight here if they want to contest his Drake.
Yep, Ghost just trying to clear out the minion wave as best he can. You can see health bar starting to go down lower as Showmaker over the side finds the bubble, as you can see. As Kazi does have a little bit of a nap in the brush, but he's going to be safe. And the Drake now down to about half health. Khan moving on into the pit, slightly away from the rest of his team. Safeguard going to get him to safety. Beryl just running into the enemy team and dying. Not what you want, but Binding will connect here as Mad Lions. The health bars are slowly but surely going down lower, but now Ghost into the back line. That's not where you want to go. Flashes out now as Khan is going to take matters into his own hands alongside Canyon. And you can see Kazi, he's down to about no health now. Mad Lions would try...
point, just try and get to those next item benchmarks. Whereas on the side of DAMWON Kia, they also know we can't hard force. If we hard force and we blow the fight here, our lead is gone, and then this game's become exponentially more difficult.
Well, Canyon looking for a binding, finds it pretty comfortably there. Is okay, Khan says goodbye to Kazi, and that might be the pick that's heading towards this inhibitor turret. And yeah, Mad, you can see they're backing. They realize the misstep that they made, as DAMWON Kia will just take this one for free, and that's going to mean that another wave... Oh, okay, no, the inhibitor is going to stay alive for now. Dark Binding was pivotal there. Onto the Udyr to stop him from being able to get on forward, as now he's going to take a snooze, which is suboptimal. Down to half health here as another Dark Binding's going to land. The disengage here from DAMWON Kia has been great. Black Shield also brilliant as Kaiser now caught with his pants down. He's going to be taken out of this one. Second kill onto Kazi as well, and now the doom is setting in for the Mad Lions as in goes Ghost to execute Humanoid. And in the blink of an eye, I think this game's over.
It might just well be that the wave is coming, Canyon is picking it up, and no one is alive that can actually wave clear. And this is the most DAMWON Kia game I've seen them play this entire tournament. It feels on a knife's edge. They win one fight, and your base is gone.
Yeah. No, the game was so incredibly slow. Incremental advantages looked for the entire game long. DAMWON Kia could barely even find them a lot of the time, but in the end, they get the keys to the kingdom and they will break down the Mad Lions Nexus. Second place going over to DAMWON Kia. Scoreline equal with that of RNG after the PSG upset. This Rumble stage is very, very interesting, but man, man.